Had no idea you were sitting on his lap.
All right. I want to thank everyone who came to celebrate our 15 years. Through hell and back with Loman. But I still love you. And excuse me, I'm talking to
you. You just got goofy.
How you feeling? Been through hell and back.
You just got goofy.
I'm gonna get this straight. Okay, who's been through hell and back? Hell and back with who?
15 years.
Okay, keep going.
And we're still here.
Inhale. Okay, go.
Thank you.
So I thank everybody for coming, and after this, it's booty shaking time because I'm
It's your turn. I didn't hear you say nothing nice about my sister. Fuck that. Go.
All right, now it's my turn. Okay. All right, check this out.
Can somebody shine some light on Loman? I can't see him on my camera.
Fuck you, bitch. Now it's my turn. Okay, check this out. If you think that motherfuckers on CBS been watching motherfuckers play Survivor, that's been my motherfucking game show for 15 years. So, we want to come out here and say thank you once again for celebrating us. Spending 15 crazy ass years just murdering his ass, motherfucker. Okay, other than that, what I was going to say is thank you. I appreciate everybody coming by. Everlux, I have as much love for y'all as y'all have for me coming through here. I appreciate everything. And may we be able to do this again next year. If I'm not in the hospital or not in the hospital, I appreciate this shit. I would drink now to make my night a little bit easier.
What? You
drunk
ass! Espérate, right here.
No, fuck that. I don't want to drink with him
now. Here, open the bottle.
What happened? What happened, Angie?
She didn't want to see first me.
I got you right here. I didn't make it, pero I give it away. You want more?
Refill.
Refill.